Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
This one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Guys, there was a lot of buzz backstage earlier today about how this might just be his last night as champion.
Who's saying that, Cole? You show me one person who said that, and I'll show you somebody who doesn't know the first thing about sports entertainment.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here. Wow, what a punishing gutbuster. He kicks him right in the gut. And he delivers a spirited elbow. What do you think's going through Baker's mind? What, in your opinion, can we all expect from him tonight?
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past, even if you are the champion.
Hey, I always say the longer a bout goes on, the better chance the champion has of defending. We'll see if that's the case here.
Winds up and lands the overhand punch. Leg swept away with an effective STF. Things not looking so good for Morgan.
The tornado tag team atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
He's always so aggressive inside that ring, and I don't expect that to change one bit as this match continues.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Wow.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Oh, no, a counter. Defenseless against a beautifully executed fall-away slam.
Ain't no stopping him now.
He's looking at it. I guess he, coming up big on that one.
He's looking good now, guys. Moves like that have a way of reverberating throughout the entire body.
Watch out. There's the inverted suplex. Deadly. And now it's H. Now it's H. He's calling for it.
He is a one-man gang in there.
I think we know what this is.
control now.
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
He might have it. And there's the counter. And there it is.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Uh-oh, the tide might be turning. He's on a rampage now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Nobody could. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Look at him here.
And Morgan has something planned. Here's Morgan.
Okay, here we go.
Looks like he might have an answer. You can't argue with the results.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Here he goes.
Is that it? Is it over?
Pays for that one.
Look at him.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
What's he doing?
He's up to something.
stage, the Grim Reaper, Alexander Baker, the Ninja. Chris Carter, the Savior, Nick Punk.
Participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Well, he definitely looks ready.
And at
Okay, let's get this match going. He's looking at
a cutter!
Looking to catch him off guard.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
He wants it one more.
Cutter!
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
As the action continues, let's discuss Carter
with a pile driver.
Not a lot of people can execute a flip as effective as that one.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Pile driver!
He knows he's in trouble. His signature slam.
That changes the entire complexion of this match.
He's not going to like this. Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
Big opportunity here.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. With a power bomb.
I can't believe it, Michael.
The swing. He's playing with him now. And he lands the slam.
This one is over.
And he lands a vicious cutter. Now he's working.
Bang! Cutter!
Wow, what a gritty.
Can he end it quickly? And he breaks up the pin and the match continues. And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Got the reversal. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
He's making a statement here with this attack. And that's the second time he's used that, guys.
And probably not the last.
Whoa.
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He might have a knee right to the face. Here he goes for the win. And he breaks up the pinfall. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
One more look at it.
driver. It's heating up now.
This one might just do the trick.
Toss to the outside.
Flips the script on him there.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And now, one more time.
There's no coming back from that.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Will he be victorious? And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
He's still not moving. Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
He's too quick for him there.
Ain't no stopping him now.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He could pin his opponent right here. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
This could end it in a hurry. Oh, a face breaker.
That didn't look good.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he?
This should do it right there.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Nope, reverses it. Oh, the counter. No, there's the reversal. And he's heading back in. He's lining him up.
Don't you dare get up, man.
Bringing it back into the ring. Carter getting touched up pretty good.
I don't recall the last time he looked so fatigued.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that this beating he's taking is pretty tough to watch.
No, he reverses it. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Ain't no stopping him now.
What a clothesline. He hits the senton. He goes down hard.
Yeah, and he's not looking very good at this point, Cole.
He's in trouble.
Oh, that might have just shattered their face.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, and he reverses it.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Super kick!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
X marks the spot on that one.
Looking for the win.
With a pile driver.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Hey, what goes up must come down.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Inverted DDT, nicely executed. And here is Baker, in off the tag.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Then can he do it here? Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're down.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message. Oh, and it's a reversal.
He is a one-man gang in there.
His clothesline finds the mark.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
This could be it. Momentum's firmly in his corner now.
Here's his moment, Michael.
We have seen him here before.
Pile driver! That has got to be it.
Again? Really?
Shoulders down, this could be it.
An unbelievable handicap match victory.
Here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.
And it's matches like this one that makes SmackDown such a success.
Thank you so much.